Hi, I'm Neil Peterson with LED Lighting Supply. Today I'm going to talk about horse arena lighting design. In horse arenas, there's really two types. One is an indoor horse arena and one is an outdoor horse arena. From an indoor horse arena standpoint, it could be a new facility or an existing. You can replace one for one based on what you have there. But traditionally we'll use a UFO fixture with a frosted lens to reduce glare, or some other similar fixture that has a lens that will reduce the glare. You don't want glare with the horses. So it really gets back to the size of your space, how high up the fixtures are mounted, and we'll run a lighting plan to recommend how many fixtures you need, show you how much light you'll get, and can also provide you pictures from other installations we've done to give you a general idea of the light level you're going to get. There are a lot of those pictures on our website, and you can go look at those. For your outdoor applications, you both have new where there's no poles or fixtures already, or you have existing poles with existing fixtures there. We can do both those. For the existing fixtures, we can do a one-for-one replacement, or we can recommend, depending on the amount of light you want, the type of fixture and how many of them. This is our industrial grade floodlight. What's unique about it is it comes with very specialized optics for lighting up horse arenas. Again, we have pictures on our website of sites we've done. This is predominantly the 200 watt what we use for a traditional backyard or recreational horse arena. If you are more competitive level, you need higher level of light, we have our 400 watt version that's fantastic also. These put out 150 lumens per watt and really do give great light. But in either case, we can run a lighting plan. We can tell you how many you need, we can tell you how much light you get, then we can support you through the installation. So give one of our lighting specialists a call today. He'll take the information and we'll get a plan and a proposal done for you. And in many cases, we can also quote poles if you need those. So thanks a lot and have a great day. Thank you.